Hello, ocean explorers. Today, let's dive into a secret spot in the sea and get to know the amazing seahorses. These underwater wonders aren't just cute. They hold ancient secrets and some pretty cool abilities. Seahorses have a name that sounds like a mythical creature, Hippocampus, a Greek word meaning horse sea monster. They look a bit like fantasy with horse-like heads, tails that grab things, and spiky bodies. There are more than 45 species of seahorses. They come in different sizes, from tiny ones as small as a fingernail to big giants over a foot long. And they come in a lot of colors, like green, yellow, red, and even blue. They can change their colors and blend right in. Seahorses live in coral reefs, seagrass meadows, and mangroves. Unlike most fish, they don't have scales. Instead, they wear a coat of bony plates covered in skin, like tiny knights in shiny armor. Seahorses are the ocean's very slow swimmers, with the small dwarf seahorse being the slowest fish in the world. They move upright, using a tiny fin on their back, like little knights riding underwater horses. And hey, don't underestimate them. They can quickly change direction with their head fins and even grab onto things with their tails. Get ready for a unique fact. In the seahorse world, it's the dads who get pregnant. Yep, you heard it right. They do so in special pouches. The mom deposits the eggs in the dad's pouch, and it takes care of them until they're ready to hatch. Now, that's some serious dad dedication. Here's a cool fact. Seahorse relatives such as pipefish and sea dragons also do the same unique parenting thing. They're the only male animals in the world that get pregnant. Don't be fooled by their gentle looks. These little wonders are strong hunters. They use their snout like powerful vacuums to slurp up tiny shrimp, plankton, and even small fish. Their eyes can move separately, giving them a wide view to make sure they don't miss any tasty treats. Alright everyone, seahorses are pretty amazing, right? And if you like hearing about ocean stuff like this, click the thumbs up button, subscribe for more, and tell me your favorite seahorse stories in the comments. See you next time on Animal WorldPlus.